I'm Jenny Doe here at the Dryden Golf Range where witnesses first saw a man face down in the Tuolumne River. We're here to find out what happened and we'll have a full report of KCRA News.